and Aphrodite bickering, Ares losing his cool. Why are we doing this again?
Oh, Hey there. You're in bad shape. Too proud to quit, huh? Well, so am I.
Phoenix! Stay away from that thing!
What are you doing here?
I saw the lightning strike.
Naturally, I came right away to finish the job. Easy kills are a specialty of mine.
Why am I not surprised? Well, I'm saving the bird, and I won't take no for an answer.
No! It's a creature of Typhon! Wait, I'm having a vision? You're going to say?
But it needs our help.
Then I'll say, it's just waiting to kill us as soon as it has the chance! Then you'll say,
Hermes, please, don't make me blackmail you! I'll tell Hera what you did! Then I'll say,
you wouldn't. But I know deep down you would, so I agree to help you. All the while, looking for an opportunity, as soon as you let your guard down, to strike!
Well, you got me cornered, kid. For now. Since Typhon brought that thing out of Tartaros, you'll need food from down there to revive it. The same food Hades fed to Persephone. Seeds of the dead. I only know of one on the island.
Then I'm going to get that seed. Sit tight.
Me or the bird? Because I don't think that thing can sit.
Ha! Thank you. Suddenly, the majestic form of a wild creature caught Phoenix's eye. If Phoenix wanted to tame the beautiful beast, the mortal would have to befriend it first.
Why are you whispering?
Because I don't want to scare it away.
What are you on? Because can I have some?
Yeah.
Hey, proud guy. I've got the seed.
I'm sorry, kid. Come on, we'll go get some drumsticks. They're on me. Oh, well, that makes things easy. We got the drumsticks right here.
Proud fellow.
Kind of a stuck-up rare breed Typhon lit on fire, huh?
If you please, Your Excellency. I'm going to name him Phosphor, after Phosphorus, the Morning Star.
Phosphor says that he's still weak and needs to regain more strength. He'd like to offer to help you on your journey to repay the debt for saving his life. He, also loves the new nickname. Like, really loves it. Don't you, Phosphor?
I told you this was the right decision.
Helping an evil undead bird? Brilliant. I take it all back. You were totally on the money. That beautiful bird is offering to take us to Daedalus' secret treasure room.
No way! The genius inventor who built this island!
The one and only. He says there's a pile of Electrum with my name on it. Oh, yes. There's also a second seed of the dead that can make Phosphor stronger than ever.
Would you look at that? Doing good deeds results in good deeds in return. Who would have thought?
Is that a trick question? Because the answer is clearly no one. So, there are two clues that lead to this treasure room we need to find. And by we, I mean you. One is near the Dracon Bones, the second is near the Aqueduct. Isn't that right, Phosphor? I told you he adores his new nickname, right?